Hi friends, my name is Raj from Tamil Nadu. In this video, we are going to see about the mass action law. Before seeing that, we need to know about intrinsic semiconductor, that is pure semiconductor. In the pure semiconductor, the number of electrons and the number of holes will be same. That is, there is some equilibrium will be present. If you want to increase the holes in that semiconductor, we need to add some p-type impurities on that. If we add some p-type impurities on that, some amount of holes will be added. That amount of electrons will be decreased from that. This adding and decreasing will lead to the decreasing of the purity of that semiconductor. Similarly, if you want to add some n-type impurities on that, the electrons will be increased and the holes will be decreased. This is there also some equilibrium. While entering in the mass action law, the mass action law can be defined as the product of number of electrons and the holes remains constant. And that answer, that is the multiplication, the product answer is independent of the amount of added impurity. And this is mass action law. This is my first video in English. If you want to encourage me, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.